Hey. Hey. What up, B-Bummer?
Yeah, B-Bummer.
We got a classic here, baby. They gon' feel us.
Know that.
Down south shit. Uh-huh. Y'all already know. Watch this, gotta kick a little bit of hotness. Beat on my sensei, the beat, he gonna rock it. Don't stop it, pop lock, drop it. Cock it back, blast it off like rocket. Hands in the air, get them out of your pockets. We about to turn the scene into a mosh pit. Whenever you see the Z-I-G up on the scene, I'm looking clean as I can be in my new fresh jeans. Gotta get it, I'ma kick it when I spit it. Just listen, pay attention, cause this dude is mean. Most amazing with the slaying of the rhyme, though. Looking like it's Sesame Street and they playing Gonzo. Going kinda crazy in the jungle with the bongos. And these get killed on a beat, call it a John Doe. You know the time, though, hit the show pronto. Coming through the back door, the front with the bomb flow.
Put my shades on.
Watch this.
Platinum wrist like.
Watch this.
We fresh to death, so.
Watch this.
Swinging slab, so.
Watch this.
Pull up with a dick chick.
Watch this.
Pocket stay dick.
Watch this.
Won't be denied, so.
Watch this.
Hot like napalm, drop straight on your mom. Atomic bomb, lyrical Don Juan. Come to the existence, forgetting who I truly am. Playing Mario with a Pokemon in NBA Jam. They said killing beats, I replied, you know I am. No man's land like Afro Taliban. Damn man, my hand gotta be so grand. Or my mindset to be in takeover mode. Time only yeses, ain't taking no notes. From this day forth, southwest, east, and north. Gotta name my boy Taco Bell to hear noise. Made about me and hoes scream my name. With a slanderous slang to the songs I made. For God's sake, I'm only one man, give me a break. But I won't break for no one's sake. Cut lines, I can't stop, no fluid in a break.
Yeah. Put my shades on,
watch this.
Platinum wrist like,
watch this.
We fresh to death, so,
watch this.
Swinging slab, so,
watch this.
Pull up with a dick chick,
watch this.
Pocket stay dick,
watch this.
Won't be denied, so,
watch this.
Born for greatness, so,
watch this.
Strike with the foe, jacking and slapping my foes. They striking the pose, dodging shots, doing the bow. Hit you clowns with my eyes closed, that's for show. See me, believe me, dog, that's a no. Get the 3D, sit back and watch the show. They call me a bim, cause I broke silent angel. Whipping the max, whipping the work. Y'all know I'm ill, gripping a matic. Nigga against society, affirmative actions. Track rappers to half a fraction. Woo, I lie, there's mathematics. I'm over the head like foreskin. All of my wood, so log in. Ice cubes on my wrist, bitten like a Mac-10. I take your life in the afterlife. Resurrect you, then retake your life. They like OMG, Jesus Christ. Picking rappers off just like pubic lice. Then I'm on your TV like Poltergeist. Slim Mac with an axe, axe for rats. Swamp rats, get hit in the back with a back snap in the back of the jacket, a crack lay flat like a doormat. I steps on that, fall out or fall back, get killed in your own habitat. See a cigar, but the law ripping y'all frauds with my repertoire. I'm off the wall, all balls, y'all RuPaul. Ain't shit changed, dog, but my draws. Y'all reaching for the star like Luke Ross. We men of war, y'all menopause. We clash with the tights like a demigod. We clash with the tights like a demigod. Put my shades on.
Watch this.
Platinum wrist like.
Watch this.
We fresh to death, so.
Watch this.
Swinging slab, so.
Watch this.
Pull up with a dick chick.
Watch this.
Pocket stay dick.
Watch this.
Won't be denied, so.
Watch this.
Born for greatness, so.
Watch this.
Yeah, ZIG, baby. FCF, you already know. Fruit City shit, baby. Lake Charles, Lake Chuck, what up? You already know how we do it, man. Beat Bummer, the illest producer alive. What's the motherfucking deal? We ill for real. Be cool, chill, baby. You know what I'm saying? BCD, aka ZIG. The shit is so official. You might as well grab the referee shirt and the whistle. Yeah, I mean, what are they doing around here, man? Come on, man. You know what I'm saying? Look, I'm done. I'm done. The mic done blew up. Microphone broke. What up, baby? B Bummer, I see you. We got a hit. It's over. It's done. It's a wrap. Yeah. Mama, what's the deal? I love you, baby. You already know what it is. I'm doing this for you. It's nothing. I'm done. They dead.
To me, I feel like art, basically what we're doing in the video, the images that we're portraying, it's up to the public, it's up to the viewer. You know, you're going to take it however you want to take it. It's going to mean to you whatever it means to you. When you see the doll and you see it tattered and you see Silent killing the doll, you see him stabbing it with swords and everything, and you know what I mean? Like everything we say in the song, whatever we say in the song, whatever you see on the video, it means to you whatever it's going to mean to you. I'm not going to tell you what it's supposed to mean. You take it however you want it. If you see it as evil, sinister, that's what it is to you. Be good with that. Have, you know what I'm saying? Tell somebody that. If you take it as a good message, as a positive message, you know what I mean? You see it as artistic. You see it as a beautiful thing. Take it as that. That's exactly what it is. It is what it is to you. We're making exactly. This art, and we're presenting it to you, the viewer.
I mean, it's all in the eye of the beholder. You know, you're going to have this type of person. They're going to have this negative image about it. Seeing baby dolls getting ripped open and shit by the 7-foot menace. Then you're going to have people that like that horrorcore shit, such as myself, and going to be, "Root, yeah, man, that was awesome, man. Cut that bitch open." You know, it's all in the eye of the beholder, man. It's a beautiful art form we put out there for you. You know, just to give you a little background about it, it's basically, you know, we killing these kids. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? These kids is coming to the game, turning this rap shit into pop bubblegum shit. You know what I'm saying? Trick or treat, Halloween and shit. Yeah. You know, we taking it back to the raw days when it came from the street, man.
Exactly.
When Cass was just like my boy right here in hoodies and just looking savage, man. Yeah. Trying to, you know what I'm saying?
Y'all get rocking skinny there. Jeans. I'm out here in the fat, flammy, you know, big ass pajamas right now. You know what I'm saying?
Taking it straight back to the gutter, man, where it was nappy heads, you feel me? Not dreads and all that other shit, baby. We taking it back to the dirt, the oak, the pain, the no sunshine, all rain, baby. Dark days.
When hip hop had a message.
Yes, indeed.
Bars. Spitting over crazy beats.
Crazy beats. Didn't always have to be about your two-step or do the Lukey do or my name pistol shooter, little target, little smoker, you know, Lukey do and all that. Man, nah, cuz we taking it back to them days where we was just spitting bars.
That's what it is, hip-hop. It's honest, it's real, it's in
us coming face. Together.
Straight up.
Coming together, baby. I mean, what else do you want?
We're all
give
connected.
It to you the way it is, man. Straight nut butter from all up under this area.
Straight up, man.
And then we just randomly came across this doll when we were out under the underpass. Zig found it.
I eagle-eyed that bitch. She, me and her locked eyes. I met eyes with her. I was like, "Yeah, bitch, you ready to be in the video?"
So I wonder what the story is behind that doll, though.
Yeah, man, that's a good, you know, wondering, like, where did she come from?
Why did we come across it?
Why?
What's this?
It's up to you, the viewer, to figure that out. Why?
Why? It's all in the eye of the beholder, baby. It's on you to figure that out, kid.
Exactly. Watch this.
Watch this.
Watch this.
That doll's so creepy.